seconds left to play. Livingston to the basket, hooks it up and in. Half second. And it's going to be a turnover. Here comes Livingston down the court. And Livingston is fouled on the play.
Two free throws.
Rockets picked right into the system. 53% from the free throw line for Houston. Livingston. Both teams still have a full complement of timeouts. Decker gets it into Livingston. 8 seconds left, down to seven. Livingston goes for the shot, puts it up and in, and we're tied at 1-7. Hey, finally, Montrez goes up and gets it. Third time was a charm.
I say first basket wins, and the losing team runs a win spread.
6'6", plays about 6'9", but Mladenovic misses a three. Livingston to the basket, missed it. In this second half, 15 for Mladenovic, 18 for Booker. McDaniels has 10 for Houston. Errol, Livingston. You know, he's missed a couple of layups here as he has the shots. Livingston to the basket for the slam. And Booker's called for the foul. It's up high and just missed that three. Decker's layup as Livingston went for the steal and got deep. 131-25 with 35 seconds left to play now. Livingston is fouled by Goodwin. Stretch and then went on a 17-5 run at the end of the fourth and in the overtime period. And Reed like that.
Yeah, it's more than a point a minute. That's definitely what you want from an offensive player.